So you know that I'm fucking your girl? And you still doing business with me? Fuck is wrong with you? You get off on that shit? What, you wanna watch?
Oh no, fuck that, fuck that, and fuck you.
Get the fuck out of here, Walter. You know you never run with no black crews. Stop fronting like you know the difference between BLM and BET.
Don't fucking touch it.
Today ain't the day.
It's always the day, boy.
Is that right?
You trying to try something, huh?
Yeah, why not?
You seriously thinking
about me and Big Bro having a conversation here.
Boy, you and Big Bro ain't having shit.
We're like basically partners now, huh?
Oh, fuck no, we ain't partners. You must have caught a contact high.
I called Kate.
What? Motherfucker.
This must be some white boy shit.
I'll have one of his.
Fuck you will.
The next two go into your motherfucking head.
Oh, you gotta know your clip. This ain't no video game. See, I got 4 bullets left in this gun.
I'm not clear why you're still in my fucking city, though.
Dumb motherfuckers like me don't follow directions too well.
No. You ain't gotta do this. You ain't gotta do this.
I feel like I do.
All right, then. Appreciate the heads up.
Don't mention.
I just did. Now get the fuck out of here.
Gotta say, Thomas, I'm not used to people not following my orders.
Good thing I ain't your people.
I was gonna do right by this baby.
He was lucky to have you, Herm.
That wasn't an opening for you to jump in. I'm on a roll.
Now, you can tell me to fuck off.
Fuck off.
3. 2. You don't wanna let me get to 1.
Hey, pussy.
Fuck. Come here.
Nah, Walter. I'm a fucking mutt. Footprints? Why the fuck would you walk if the bitch could fly? Look at you out here in these streets rolling up on me like a motherfucking OG. Daddy know you out here? How come he ain't never put you on?
Excuse me, motherfucker.
Now I'm part of it.
Man, stop that Karate Kid bullshit, man. Use your hands.
Just because you moved some weed because you thought it was cool.
Oh, no, it wasn't just weed.
Oh, whatever. I don't give a fuck if you was the Tony Montana of the Midwest. You ain't getting near this shit. You ain't getting near my shit. Never.
How'd you find me? Who else knows I'm here?
Fuck you!
Oh, yeah, you sure you want to repeat that?
You know what? Give me a cup of coffee.
No.
Let me grab my toothbrush.
Buy a new one.
And you're gonna pay, motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here with that.
Oh, fuck.
Give me the knife.
How the fuck did you find me?
Divine intervention.
You fucking bitch.
How about you come and join the flood organization?
Oh, shit. I didn't know this was a job interview. I would have wore a suit.
She's got a date.
I don't give a fuck.
People are gonna start wondering where she is.
We don't wanna ask you again. Move your fucking car.
See, now I'm confused. Because it sounded like you just asked me again.
Test it. Don't bump it. What the fuck are you doing? Just pay me my money, motherfucker. I gotta get going. I ain't got time for this shit. Kill me? Tatiana, ain't you heard? I'm already dead. That's how you get a cookie.
And smoke it.
Anything chemically come through?
Chemically?
Chinga madre. Does it have an aftertaste?
Yo, money. You nodding out on me?
You fucking mutt.
Go inside and do your job.
Hey, this Boston motherfucker started it.
Boston? You thought you were scared before? You stupid little girl.
Say it. 2 little words.
Fuck you.
Apology accepted.
Creeping up on me twice is a great way to get yourself killed.
What kind of trouble are you in, Tommy?
You don't care about me.
I'm the only one who ever did.
Fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Give me the fucking knife. It hurts like a motherfucker in the cold, don't it?
Fuck, man, that was unnecessary. I'm a bounce. Only because I don't got my strap.
I'm not a drug dealer.
Good thing for you, I am.
and a big sign right across my chest that said, go fuck yourself. You showed me exactly who you was at Dr. Parker's. You ain't someone I could ever fuck with.
I'm not looking to inherit something that's crumbling.
A plus. I bet you rehearsed that shit all the way here.
And today you just woke up and decided to go behind your daddy's back.
My old man.
If that shit get infected, I ain't taking you to the hospital if the whole fucking arm turned green.
At that point, it'd probably just fall off like some barbacoa.